I know I talk a lot about being single.
Nobody cares!
Hi. But I do want to say, I do actually date people.
Nobody cares!
I'm just off on a date now.
Nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares!
Nobody cares!
I just haven't met the right person.
Nobody cares, nobody cares, nobody cares!
Nobody cares!
And that doesn't make me high maintenance, by the way, people. It does make me selective, and it doesn't mean that I know what I want, and it doesn't mean that I don't want to settle.
Well, that's great for you, sweetie, but guess what?
Nobody cares!
Nobody cares!
Nobody cares!
Nobody cares! Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
By the way, the guys that you want also know what they want, which is usually a girl in her 20s, and they're not willing to settle either. So I see a lot of fur in your future.
I would rather have 800 cats than another man. I don't need a man in my life. Been there, done that, bought the t-shirt. New.
Kitty, 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 kitty.
Not one to like a heated topic, but here I am. I'm gonna say it once and for all. Chivalry, it's not dead.
Nice!
It's actually super attractive.
Deceptions!
And a lot of women are wanting chivalrous men, I promise you.
Every day, more lies.
So hear me out. I'm gonna give you guys 4 to 5 topics, tips, recommendations as to what we're finding chivalrous these days. It may actually be more than...
Sweetie, I'm gonna stop you there, because real talk, if women were into chivalrous men, they'd be with chivalrous men. But if you look at the modern dating market, it's not the chivalrous men getting laid. It's Chad and Tyrone. So guys, when it comes to modern dating, you have two options.
Adapt or die.
You're killing people.
No, I'm killing boys. Boys are just placeholders. They come and they go.
Guys, in case you're wondering, she's lip-syncing a scene from the movie Jennifer's Body. This is the scene.
You're killing people.
No, I'm killing boys. Boys are just placeholders. They come and they go.
Now, for some reason, I don't find this funny at all, because, this is her bio on TikTok.
Well, this is awkward.
That's why I feel like women are so much stronger than men, because we can take a lot more than what they can. They can't even take the stuff that we take.
He's just ready.
She got heart for days, man.
I don't want to record a murder on my phone, but if I have to.
Charge him!
3 hits, strategic.
And that's the bottom line. Cause Stone Cold sets up.